Photography company Eastman Kodak has filed for bankruptcy protection. The company has been struggling under a mountain of debt.
The move is designed to give it time to reorganise and raise much-needed cash. Kodak had hoped to raise billions of dollars by selling its digital imaging patents, but has failed to find a buyer.